What is up, guys? It is your boy, Wood was Gaming, and I wanted to make a video. It's still uploaded, but it turned off. So now this is basically the same one, but really different. I don't know. But today, grinding to All Star 1, and I will show you how to do the crazy hop step. Okay, so first guard, and how is your guys' day going so far? Put in the comments. Make sure you like and subscribe at the end of the video. Here's my point guard. Okay, so what you want to do is press square your ball. If the ball is in your left hand, you flick the left analog stick right. If the ball is in your right hand, you flick the left analog stick left. Okay, so like this: square right, square left, square right, square left. And you can put it in like combinations like this. If you guys were wondering. Like, I'm still trying to learn how to do like other combinations. But now we just have to find somebody to grind with. To All Star 1. Put in the comments if you think I should play my park 21. Put it in the comments. Just trying to practice. And then soon I will be doing a tutorial on how to get certain badges. And that is coming, I think tomorrow I may make it. Depends. But let's see, my actual upgrade. As you can see, I step back freeze, I move size up, killer crossover, hesitation stunner, behind the back pro, fade ace, and corner specialist. Okay, I'll upgrade these to tomorrow. Maybe today. Okay. Use the move. Buckets. Corner specialist. Shuffling. Now I'm just gonna head to park. Connection. Yeah, well, first I'm play some, let's see. Yeah, I'll play a little bit of Pro Am. Yeah. I'm just gonna play like one game, you know? Just to warm up, then I'm gonna head to park. I'm gonna play Pro Am in like every year. Put in the comments and tell me if you're gonna pre-order 2K17. Tell me which one. Most definitely, I'll be right back, guys.
Okay.